Hello you guys and welcome back to another video. This is Hitman Absolution and this time we're gonna continue on with the Vixen Club because I think we have one more left to do. I think that's still the bathroom. Actually no, the bathroom was done. We killed him from his room. Oh no, it's the disco ball, that's the word. It's the disco ball one that we have to try and do multiple times because we don't know if it'll hit the first time. Oh my god, that's so stupid. I can't believe it does that. That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard of. But you know what, whatever. Okay, this is taking forever. Okay. Let us look at the challenges. I almost pressed the wrong button, but I didn't. I learned. So the Chicago police officer is what we need. And the secret, which is, I believe, the chipmunk costume at the final area. Final area. Almost final area, but the convenience store, which we can automatically go to. Convenience store, yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, this one I didn't actually do, I guess. I thought I did. Huh. God, so I gotta do two of them? Oh my god. No. Oh, another one. Another one of these ones as well. So two of them that I rely on luck. Lieutenant Bad completed. Which... Oh, it's this one. So fire him and Moment of Bliss and X marks the spot. So all of these ones. What? Eliminated by proxy. Oh, do I have to be the person that I take him out? So in swordplay, I know I gotta find a sword somewhere. I don't know. But I believe that... We'll look that up at the time that we need to. So we need to do... Private Dance and Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude. Wrong way. Go this way. Go climb through. All of this lovely stuff that we've done about 20 different times. Okay, can we go back through this door if it or once it closes? Close door. Oh, we can, okay. So that's what we're gonna try and do while we wait for Dawn to move around. Okay, there we go. Dump his body. So, I'm just gonna wait. Wait until he makes a phone call, then we just shoot him. Easy enough. Hopefully this one will take us almost no time at all, hopefully. Man, didn't hear it beforehand. Kinda weird they heard now. Oh, I didn't hide the body yet. I mean, they haven't come in, so I think I'm good. Oh good. Okay, let us get this out, just so I don't accidentally pull a gun. I kinda wanna go back, actually, no, we're gonna finish this... We're gonna finish this, I can't even think right now. We're gonna finish this mission right now. Okay, so we just go here, we wait for the guy. Hopefully he hurries up. No, he's going that way. No, come back, dude. Please. Please hurry up this way. I don't know how they heard this time, but they heard. But they didn't go into the room to see the body, so I mean, I'm fine. They just heard a noise. So. Now all we gotta do is wait for this guy to come out. And then turn around, and then we just take him out, and then we hide. Till everyone leaves, and then we can leave ourselves. So yeah. So we pretty much just he put his yeah, he puts his arms up. So we wait until he puts his arms down and kinda turns. There we go. Perfect. There we go. So we got that conversation going as well. So now we just gotta wait for that to be done. And then the next one we can go and see what's in that secret room. I mean, they didn't spot me, so I'm good enough. As long as she doesn't- do not come up the stairs and find me, please! No, go! Okay. Oh my god, that was actually kind of stupid of me, I almost got seen. Oh, it doesn't tell you, I guess. There we go, okay, so that one's done, so now we just restart, checkpoint. And we do this whole jiggle, not this one, no, I gotta get the main menu. Gone all of it again. Gonna see that on screen. It doesn't like to, okay, it doesn't, it really doesn't like to go away. Go away. And yeah, I'll see he's back. Well, for some reason, the game doesn't want to load at all. So, I get to have fun, and I also get to edit these videos together. So thanks, you piece of crap computer. Great, now I gotta fully restart. Alright, hopefully this isn't gonna be stupid again. Otherwise I get to have fun trying to put together 20 different videos. Can this please work right away? Like, why did it have to be stupid? It's never done that before. At least not that I remember. Please work this time, you stupid game. Holy crap. Seriously. Yeah, I don't get it. It worked instantly this time, but oh god, that's weird. Yeah. That was weird. I guess that's when I press like 1 and stuff. It does that. Okay, so what we need to kill him with the disco ball. That's pretty much about it. But we're gonna head into that back room area that we always walk past in the beginning. And we're gonna see if we can get anything out of that. Okay, we're just gonna go pick up this guy immediately because Dom's gonna take forever for us to get to the disco ball. So that's gonna be the fun part about all this. Okay. So we need his key card. We need his disguise. We need his key card. We need to drag his body and hide it. Just to make sure we are not found. 145, normally it's 135. Does hiding the body give me 145 back, please? Yes, it does. I just gotta try to avoid the view of her, of all the other guards.
Oh man! Oh my god! Okay, well yeah.
I mean, I'm in a crowd, so I'm pretty much fine. Really hope there's no bouncer down here, but I think there is. Actually, that might be the cashier lady. Is this just an easier way to get up to the next area? Have I been up here before? Because this is where the evidence, so I must have been up here before. Key card. Well, I kind of need a key card to get up here. Okay. Oh, that's silence. Sweet. And there's another way into here, through the window. Not entirely- oh, I see. Okay, so that's- so you can get the key card from in here. What's that? There's something hidden back there. What's that? I can't actually see what that is. And I can't get to it either. What is it? Is that a bottle? I think it was a glitched bottle. Gotta be glitched. Yeah, it's a bottle. That's so weird. Okay, then. Still just heard that I have to do this. I think we're pretty much fine. Is that all money? No, that's just posters. So I think Dom's now going to the bathroom. Oh, so we're pretty close. I mean, could have been worse. So I don't think there's anyone we have to worry about in here. Okay, so let's take this thing out. I mean, we probably could just shoot the guy in the head. Oh crap, he's coming over here now? Crap. Oh no. Oh crap. I might have just messed that up. That's not what I wanted to do. It didn't kill him either. That's what I don't get about this game. God! I hate it! I hate this game so much! Because of the randomness of the disco ball. Like, why does that have to be random? Also, he ran out of there so quickly, and also I punched him in the face and somehow everyone heard. So thanks very much for being completely unrealistic, game. Yes, I punched a guy in the face. I guess I hit him so hard it just shook the entire building. Then everyone's like, oh god, it must have come from this one room. And Don didn't even seem to care. Or Dom. I don't even know. One of the two. Okay, Dom Osmond located. There we go. I'm glad I didn't punch him in the face. That would have been fun to deal with. Okay, so this time we gotta take out the guard much quicker. Of course. Can I hit him from here? I don't wanna risk it though. I'm not gonna risk it. That'd be stupid at this point. Okay, there's also a gun on the table that I can remember to grab at some point. Dude, I swear if I have to do this one like 5 times, like I've already done it twice. Second time was my fault. First time it was stupid and didn't kill him because you have to get the spinning right, which is completely stupid. Come on. Hurry up, holy crap. There really needs to be a fast forward button for this. Like, seriously. Dom's can be like another 3 minutes now. Wow, I'm surprised they didn't hear that one, or she didn't hear that one. Alright, just hide the body. So I don't know when Don's coming out. I think he's peeing right now, but I can't tell. Yeah, he's peeing right now, so all we gotta do is just wait. Let's pick up this. Anything else here I should pick up? What's too late? No? Okay. Timing is, yeah, I know. It's stupid. It's pretty much when he stands in the middle, maybe? It's also spinning. So we'll see. I think we gotta get it when it spins that way. No! Again with this crap. Gotta vent some anger right now. Clear. Well, I killed just about everyone, I think. Are there really any other guards? Oh, there's police here now. Can I just walk out of here? So I got another chameleon one. Kinda worked. Pacification, I mean, I'm just killing them all. There we go. Freeze Star Trek boy, because this game is stupid and wants you to get the exact moment that he stands under the exact point where the ball could, may or may not hit him. Game, you're a piece of crap, you know that? Just for that small part, you're a piece of crap. We got one more chance at this. Otherwise, I'm pretty much done with trying that one, because it's this level is such a piece of crap. Such a piece of crap. Like, whoever designed this level is a piece of crap. They don't know anything. I don't think they realize how stupid it would be trying to kill a guy with a disco ball that spins about 60 different directions. I don't even want to try this level one more time. I'm completely done. We're giving it one more try and then we're never coming back to this level. Not unless I forget about it, I'm not coming back to this level. Someone's a little slow. Okay, so now Dom is coming over, finally. So I think we have to wait until it spins to the left. And like, towards us. What? This is so stupid. I'm done. I'm done. No more of this level because whoever designed that's like completely stupid. Like seriously, I've done that one 4 times now. Each and every time it's gotten very close and yet doesn't kill him. Like how are you supposed to time that perfectly? Perfect. God, I swear. Whoever designed that's an idiot. Like seriously, come on. You couldn't make it so all I had to do was press the button. Or at least, like, make it so I had to escape or something like that. God, whoever, you're just so stupid, I swear. God, so done. So done. Spent like 20 minutes on that one. Alone, just that one. Actually, maybe 25. Well, yeah. Never doing that level again, because that is impossible to do. Oh, you gotta wait until he's perfect, or timing is key. Yeah, except for wherever he stands, you can't hit him with the disco ball, and the when you press the button, it's like 20 seconds late. Well, for now, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and goodbye.